Hello, Ryan Fritz here. I'm talking to you about piston breathing. So this is a technique that I adopted from a guy named Paul Check. Basically, it's a systematic or a tempoed breathing, and you're trying to work on expanding and contracting your rib cage, your diaphragms, your lungs, all of the muscle tissues that create that breathing pattern. So what it is you're going to inhale, and your stomach's gonna come out, and then you're gonna exhale, your stomach's gonna go in. I'll try to do this so you can see a little better. So you're going to inhale, exhale, okay? The piston part is like an engine. It's constant or steady. So we're gonna do a couple reps as a demo or example, okay? So okay, so give that a shot. Try maybe 10 to 25 reps, work up to 50 or 100 repetitions. Be conscious about hyperventilating. You know, practice, build, progress, work on kind of moving forward. But you know, you're taking air in and out of your body pretty rapidly, so there is a challenge with not getting enough oxygen to your brain. So just be aware of that. Don't do this while you're driving or operating machinery. So piston breathing, give it a shot. Tell me what you think.